Orgeron to punt and back him up. Johnson finds a hole in the zone. Kayshon Boutte slips a couple of tackles and gets a foot. He'll look to throw into the end zone. Boutte, touchdown! LSU strikes first, and it's Johnson delivers the strike, and there goes Boutte. House call, touchdown! 44-yard strike, and the Tigers back to within a score.